Welcome back. Today we're going to create a application using our playfield, and the application we're going to create is Tic-Tac-Toe. This is a fully interactive Tic-Tac-Toe, including logic to play against the user and detect wins, loss, and draws. Stay tuned for that on The Laziest Programmer, coming up next.